Since the invention of pretzels some 1,400 years ago, makers have produced various shapes and flavors of this adaptable snack. But typically, the main ingredients of pretzel are flour, water, yeast, salt, and sugar. The legends and facts associated with this bakery item are too interesting to be missed. Here are 10 interesting facts about pretzels you may not know. Number 1. Pretzel Origin. It is agreed that pretzels originated in Europe, but no one knows where exactly they were first made and who made them. According to the most popular legend, the world's first pretzels were made by an Italian monk in 610 AD. The monk wanted to make a treat for his distracted students to motivate them. He made the dough and rolled ropes out of it. He then twisted the dough ropes to look like hands, crossed on the chest in prayer, and baked them. Number 2. A symbol of good luck. Probably because of their religious roots, pretzels have long been considered a good luck symbol in Europe. On New Year's Day, German children wear pretzels around their necks. You must have heard the phrase, tying the knot. It came from the Swiss, who still incorporate the pretzels in wedding ceremonies for luck. Newlyweds make a wish and break a pretzel. Number 3. Backer's coat of arms. If you have ever been to Austria, you must have seen a special sign outside many bakeries. It shows a lion holding a pretzel-shaped shield. It's said that in 1510, some pretzel bakers worked before the dawn in Vienna, heard the Ottoman Turks tunneling under city walls, and sounded the alarm. The king awarded the bakers the unique coat of arms for saving the city. Number 4. How hard pretzel was invented. In the late 1600s, an apprentice in a Pennsylvania bakery was feeling sleepy, and he accidentally overbaked his pretzels, creating crunchy knots. Indenting to admonish him, the master baker took an angry bite out of one end. He loved it. Number 5. U.S. Pretzels Production and Consumption. The annual sale of pretzels in the United States is more than $550 million. Pennsylvania, where hard pretzels originated, makes 80% of the total national production of pretzels. The average American citizen eats up to 2 pounds of pretzels a year, but an average Philadelphian consumes 12 pounds of pretzels every year. Number 6. President Bush's bad experience. U.S. President George W. Bush choked and lost consciousness while munching on a pretzel and watching the 2002 Baltimore-Miami NFL playoff game in the White House. Number 7. Mega Pretzel for Movie. Joe Nocio of Federal Pretzel Baking Company made the largest soft pretzel of its time in 1963 in Philadelphia for the film It's a Mad, 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 Mad World. The pretzel weighed 40 pounds and measured 5 feet across. Number 8. Not so healthy. Pretzels are not the healthiest treat, according to nutrition experts. However, they generally contain fewer calories compared to other fried snacks. Number 9. Mechanized production. Until the middle of the 1930s, pretzels were made with hands, and an average worker could make 40 of them in a minute. In 1935, an American company introduced the first automatic pretzel machine that could produce 245 pretzels in a minute. Number 10. First commercial pretzel bakery. Julius Sturgis is said to be the one who opened the first commercial pretzel bakery in Lititz Town of Pennsylvania in 1861. He got his pretzel recipe as a thank you from a job seeker.